My name is John Dummler. I'm VP of Data Center Design and Engineering at DC BLOX, and my responsibility is to ensure that our facilities are designed to the utmost resiliency and energy efficiency on the market. So DC BLOX is a data center provider primarily in the Southeast United States. We provide Tier 3 equivalent solutions to underserved markets in the Southeast. And as you can see behind me, we also support cable landing stations and soon to be hyperscale data centers. DC BLOX is all about connecting globally, supporting locally. So we're all about supporting the community, helping grow the community through technology innovation. So for us, it's about connectivity, really, as a business. How can we connect the world, the Southeast, and facilitate business? So Myrtle Beach is South Carolina's first cable landing station. It is basically the start of what we hope will be a technology expansion. And so we've really planted the seed with the first few Maddox transformers for our first few data halls. And we have a number of expansions planned at the facility, not only here in Myrtle Beach, but some pretty big sites elsewhere in the Southeast. We understood the challenges that everyone's facing with the supply chain. Maddox had a very unique and interesting approach to helping mitigate some of those challenges. They've helped us when there's been issues. They've met schedule, and they've got a superior product. From the simplest standpoint, data centers are meant to be supported by the utility, right? If the utility goes down, they've got backup generators. But without transformers, we can't get the power from the utility. No transformers, no power, no data. Simple as that.